scared.
Does it look like we're open?
Open! I want to speak to your manager. I want my car repaired now.
You gone.
Manager!
You gone.
Why?
Hold on. Let me see how bad it is. Maybe we might have some parts.
There's a guy repairing right now.
And it's a man, too. Wow, you guys don't service women here? Oh, that's it.
He works here.
That's it. Excuse me, sir. Do you want to explain to the general public why a man is allowed to fix his car and not a woman?
What?